and take a seat. So one day there was a piece of paper. And life was pretty tough on the piece of paper. In fact, it ended up getting, you know, attacked and things happened to it and it got cut up. In our lives, different things might go wrong that'll be a bit like a paper getting cut. And it wasn't easy for the paper, but it tried to kind of get along. In fact, it tried to put itself together with sticky tape, because that's what paper does. It tries to put itself together with sticky tape. Anyway, one day in life, it came across candle that was giving light. And so it followed the candle. And it followed the candle. And it came closer to the candle. And closer to the candle. Until eventually, it actually surrounded the candle. And when it was able to relax, the light from the candle was able to shine out through all its cuts and cracks. Looks amazing, doesn't it? And it became a light for others on their journey. Now I'm going to lift this up and all. Would you like to be a very thing? Oh, you did some coloring. A water drop. Fantastic. Do you want to blow that out for me? See if you can do that. Carefully. No fingers, just blow. That was amazing, wasn't it? Do you want to take that lantern? Off you go. And Sam, if you could just stop on that.